We want to know how many more pounds of beef were sold than pork. So we need to check these two bars. Notice that our intervals are of 1. This first bar is easy. This just ends at the 20. The second one, we can count from the 10. Here's 10, 11, 12. And now we just need to know the difference.